Kapalo baka nga, pwede ka manugo na magpadala or if na kayo ipapalit din sa Cagayan de Oro kung mabuting mong items in just 45 minutes. Hello everyone! My name is Melai and welcome to my channel. I know there are mothers out there na makarelate sa ako when I say that if maglakaw ka tapos nanak kay baby, it really takes time to prepare. That is why sometimes, mas piliun pa nimo na magstay na lang kaysa maglakaw, right? But what if you really need to do something important? Or what if you really need to get something somewhere? Like today, I want to try and borrow my friend's breast pump. Pero kapoy nagid maglakaw. And considering the traffic here in CDO, I'd rather stay. But don't worry guys, I found a solution to that. Good thing we have parcel delivery here in CDO via Streetby. And moabot pagid imong items in 30 to 45 minutes. So, you can use this app if short staff mo sa office or busy kasi yung balay or kapuyan lang gid ka malakaw. If you don't know how to use the app yet, you can join me as I go through the steps.
Install the Streetby app and make an account. Once you already have an account, you will then see the selection of their services. Click Parcel. Then you choose whether it's small, medium, or large, depending on its weight. Breast pump is less than 3 kg, so let's choose small. You are then asked to describe the item. Since we want the breast pump to be delivered to us, let's type breast pump. A simple but clear description is enough. You type in then the place where the item will be picked up and type the address where you want it to be delivered. It will be helpful if you place landmark too so they can easily locate the place. Next, fill in the contact information and schedule the time of delivery. Then tap Save. Wait while Streetby is calculating the distance after that. You will see the amount that you're going to pay. Once you click Book Now, you are then asked to choose your mode of payment. Then click Checkout and wait for the confirmation. You will receive it through text. Once you receive the confirmation, all you have to wait is 45 minutes and you'll receive your item.
So there you have it guys. I hope nakahelp to sa inyo by sharing information on how to use Streetby Delivery. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more tips. Thank you so much for watching. Once again, this is Melai. See you around. Bye!
Good afternoon, Streetby Delivery.